it's Mr. Cameraman here for a little quick video. I'm just playing with my brother here on Mortal Kombat because at the end of, I guess, this video, we're going to explain, or I guess just do what we're going to do anyways. Basically, if one of us loses the battle in Mortal Kombat 3 Ultimate, they have to eat a very, 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 very hot sauce on a cracker, I believe?
Yeah, so pretty much the way it's going to work is we're going to play 3 rounds. We're going to pick our characters, and it's the best 2 out of 3. So the first person to win 2 rounds, the other one has to do a hot sauce. It's called Mad Dog 357. It's 5 million scovilles. It's very, 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 very hot.
I'm going to lose. You just know it, so just wait till the end of the video.
He's right. He's
going to
lose.
I'm going to lose.
All right. You ready for this?
Yeah, sure. Why not?
All right. Let's do it. Why are you doing 2 on 2? I'm just doing
Mortal Kombat. No, no, I'm just pressing all the buttons because I'm going to lose. Because I just.
Right,
wait, where's the one I have my hat throw guy?
I'm starting off strong here.
I'm starting off very not so strong. I don't remember how to. I don't know what that is.
Kung Lao versus. Oh, we did enable one button fatalities to make things more entertaining for you all watching.
Yeah, because whenever we're doing this, apparently a jack in the box is a thing that can happen. See, this is the why it's a little unfair.
Because Ryan remembers everything.
Yeah, I know. I don't remember the controls. This is why it's a little bit unfair for me. What did I just do? Just copy me. Okay, this is just not cool.
Let this make it better.
Honestly, this isn't even me trying, I'm trying. This isn't even fair for me at all, because he knows everything.
You know, it may not seem like it, but I am the big brother, so I have the mental advantage here. You gonna come over here?
I'm just trying to be, expert ninja here. Oh, what the crap? It's raining ice on me right now. No! This isn't fair. I don't remember how to throw the hat. We were doing this a second ago.
How are you?
Oh, come down.
I just couldn't open it. You'll fall into one of my eyes closed.
What?
I jumped over that.
Oh, well, that's how you do that. Dang it.
Alright.
See, I feel like I should have practiced being able to use.
Wait, it didn't give us any fatality things.
Oh, because you didn't attack me.
I'll pick a character I must get with this round. That gives me one.
That gives you one. That's like an auto win right there.
It's 1-0.
That's not even fair. I'm just gonna pick a Reptile because
Striker.
He's got a gun. That's not fair. I don't know what this does, but I'm gonna press everything. One button fatality is enabled. Ah, this is gonna be fun.
You ready to eat that hot sauce?
Most definitely not. Hey, look, we're in a not so very nice place. Okay, I feel like we should just take a step back and teach me how to do that.
I'm just hitting random crap.
Okay, where's the punch? Gosh dang it, stupid. What did you even throw, like a bomb at me or a grenade?
Aw, finish him, crap.
Look, my nut box. See, I told you. It doesn't even kill him. Just makes him run away.
Nothing says friendship like showing the snake in your box.
Oh, that just doesn't sound right. That doesn't sound right. Okay. Oh, gosh, dang.
Would you like a bomb?
Oh, my gosh. He's just spamming an attack. That's not fair. No, I would not. Yes! What the? I actually didn't know about that one. Okay, that's nice. Now we're tied.
1-1.
You know what this means, guys? He's gonna go full beast mode on me this last round.
Yeah. I've tried this hot sauce before, so I'm not even about to.
He's not even gonna try. I'm gonna, do they not have a raid on here? Or was that something that came later? I made this guy. Oh, I didn't even realize you were him. I don't know.
Wait, it made me orange.
I'm first player.
I have a really good feeling Liu Kang's gonna win this time.
The one in the orange tights or the one in the red tights?
Yes.
Yes. This might actually be a good battle right here. This is a pretty, except for that.
The difference is one of us actually knows how to do things.
Dang. I'm able to dodge a lot of your attacks. Oh no, not the freaking bicycle pedal kick.
No.
One of the big most moves in this game is the ability to like, how do you bicycle kick? That was so close. That was actually a pretty tight battle. That was not bad.
That was a little stressful. Hey, I don't know if you know this, but you're supposed to lose.
I don't want to.
Well, okay.
Oh my goodness.
No.
This isn't fair.
I like the way this one's going on. This,
I don't.
This is a lot more comfortable for me. I really want to hit my mic. Okay.
No, I can see that. Oh wait, what did I just do? What did I just do? I just used a fireball. That's like the first one I've done.
That was me peacefully winning. You know what this means?
Regrettably, yes.
Stay tuned, because the next video you get to see Cody's punishment, which is some really, really bad hot sauce. Don't forget, older brothers are the best.
Okay, so thank you guys for watching. Hope you enjoyed today's video. And dog. Please don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe. Go hit that bell button, because that is a pretty cool thing, because notifications are decently nice. And I would say go check out this loser's channel, but he doesn't got one because he is a loser, in fact. Even though I'm the loser of this round. Okay, well, yeah. See ya.